Oh, I love this song.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sat quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already brushing off the dust.
Push up.
You hear that sound? Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up.
Hey, can't wait to roar.
Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it out, I see it now.
Ready?
I got the eye of the tiger. Fire, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Louder than a lion.
What if you went on tour with Katy Perry?
That would be amazing, but I think I'd probably get kicked off the tour because I would run on stage during the song and try to sing with her.
Me too.
I feel like that would be worth getting kicked off the tour for. Like, doing that once and being able to say that you did that. Oh, yeah.
The video would go viral, you know.
Yeah, 100%.
So you're going on tour with Fifth Harmony.
Yes.
That's going to be fun. Have you hung out with the girls?
I've known them since they were on my season of X Factor 3 years ago.
That's right.
So I've known them for a long time. So they're like sisters to me. I'm excited. It's going to be fun. It's going to be like having all my friends with me on tour.
That's awesome. It's going to be like six girls. You're like
this
the sixth
girl
member.
Literally hates us.
Thank you, girl. Oh my goodness. We're about to get a lot of cheese fries. Thanks.
Cheese fries.
Wow, she swiped that card real quick.
Chicken fries.
Chicken fries and cooking. Can I pull you by the handicap spot?
Pull up.
I pull you by the handicap spot.
Sure. Oh my goodness, she really does
she
hate us.
She literally hates us. She's like, people clearly need to go to the handicap spot.
Wow. Sorry, Burger King, but bad customer service.
No, I got lemonade.
Lemonade.
I've recently started to hate soda, and I can't drink it anymore.
So clean.
Yay, handicap spot. I don't. There's like no spots here. There's a traffic jam at Burger King in
just
Richmond.
Like randomly started to like hate. Wait, what? Randall started to hate soda.
Here comes the climax. Are you ready for this?
What year is this car?
Right here. 2012.
Run,
ready?
Run,
ready?
Run. I got the eye of the tiger. Dancing through the fire. I am a champion. And you're
so an album coming out, right?
Yeah.
Title?
Oh, this is not an apology.
Not an apology.
This is not an apology. It's this is not an apology. I was just...
Why the name? Who are you saying sorry to? Or who are you not saying sorry to?
Yeah, good correction. Mm-hmm. I'm just not saying sorry to anyone because a lot of the times I'm very open to speak my mind and I don't ever really
hold back.
And I, yes, you see? And I...
People say I need a muzzle.
Right. And you know what? Would you ever apologize for the fact
no.
that they think you need a muzzle? No.
That's just be myself.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Right.
All right. So, favorite track off the album. Personal track.
Ooh. I think Paper Doll, because I recorded that song in New York City, A, which is my favorite city in the world, also where I'm from, B, I was sick that day, and my voice sounded really, like, extra raspy, like, raspier than it usually does, because I was so sick, and I think it sounds really cool. Like, I think it's the coolest sounding track on the album, and it's also, like, a really good message, because, and I wrote that song, and it's a really good message about, you know, bullying and all.
You wrote that song?
Yeah.
Congratulations. All right, so it's out the 24th of July, right?
Yeah, you have a good memory.
Oh, well, yeah, you know. I'll be getting it, of course, on
yes.
iTunes. We can download it. Plans for a tour after Fifth Harmony?
I would love to go on my own tour after Fifth Harmony and just meet my own fans and do my own thing. I did a little bar show in Orlando recently, and I thought I would literally only sell 20 tickets. I sold out the place. I sold 400 tickets.
Sweet, yes.
So I'm hoping that I can do that all around the country after Fifth Harmony tour.
I think you will.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What about, you're gorgeous. So
oh,
what about some TV?
I did like acting. That's what I did first before singing, and I realized it wasn't creative enough for me.
What were you on? What were you doing acting wise?
I did a lot of like voiceover. Like I was in Toy Story 3, which not very many people know, because I have a very raspy voice. And when you're like 8 years old and you walk in, you have a raspy voice. People are very caught off guard by it. So I would book a lot of like voiceover stuff for that. And I used to act, but I realized it wasn't creative enough for me because you're just expressing the opinions of a character through like of a writer through a character. So I wanted to say my own things. I wanted to
see for me. I just like to hear my voice.
I hate hearing my voice. My speaking voice. Ugh.
I think I could play the part of like Woody. You know.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know how to impersonate him, but I could try.
Do it.
I don't know. What does he say?
There's a snake in my boot.
I don't think I can do. There's a snake in my boot.
You got like deep enough. Like there's a snake in my boot.
I don't have a deep voice.
I don't either. And
believe
I just
it or not,
snake in my boot.
You do it better than me. Looks like Toy Story needs to call you back.
Yeah, they need to redo all the movies with me as Woody.
You know, really. I get mistaken as a woman all the time.
On the phone?
Yeah.
People okay, call I was gonna me. Say
on the radio.
You don't look like a woman.
No. Well, thanks. But
welcome,
like people call me up and be like, "Wait, you're a dude?" Yes, I'm a dude. I think I'm a woman. My name is Jackson.
Yeah, I was going to say, what woman has the name Jackson?
Oh, my gosh. Here comes
my
fries.
Idol. Hi.
Hi.
Are we on chicken fries?
Yes, lots of chicken fries. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Chicken. That guy is...
I just want a fry.
No.
Okay. Note to self, Bea Miller doesn't share. Do you have any siblings?
Yeah.
You do?
Mm-hmm. I'm probably going to give you this fry.
You going to feed it to me or no?
There you go. It's really hot, so be careful.
Hey,
yeah.
You're
supposed
to
give
me one.
Want one?
Sure.
Want a fry?
Here
you go.
Thank you.
Good, but hot.
They're really hot. Why have a bunch of fast food restaurants been doing that recently? They take your order and then make you pull over into a parking spot. Like, that's not what fast food is.
They can't keep up. I really can't.
That's messy.
All right, so you said you had siblings.
Yes, I have two little sisters. They're twins. Their names are Georgia and Esther. We adopted them from Vietnam when they were 4 months
really?
Old.
Really? Mm-hmm. But you're not adopted.
Mm-mm.
Okay, that's really cool. Are they on the road with you at all? Or
they're going on tour with me this summer, the entire trip. So.
I want to be a sibling. Can you adopt me?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll talk to your mom about that.
I'm sure she'll be really open to it.
I'd be
my
a really
sisters
cool
have always
brother.
Wanted a brother, so I mean, I guess it works.
And I'd be a cool big brother. I mean, who can say they have a brother that looks this good?
Clearly.
I'm saying.